Walmart and Amazon, they're all doing it. And as of today, one local convenience store chain is hopping on the home delivery trend. Fox 47's Carla Byron is live inside a Quality Dairy store on East Saginaw in Lansing for us this morning. And Carla, Cutie is launching their home delivery service today. So is this going to be available at all of their stores?
Well, Mallory, this is a pilot program, so it's just the service is just going to be at this store on East Saginaw Street for now. The type of people that the service appeals to are single moms, people with disabilities, and people who just have very busy schedules. So even though there is a market for this service, not very many people actually shop online for groceries. A recent Reuters poll showed 3/4 of online shoppers surveyed said they rarely or never buy groceries online. So the launch of this service is largely a bet on the future. Now, if you want to order from Quality Dairy, you order the products you want online. This includes beer, ice cream, bread, milk, and much more. Quality Dairy is partnering with Vroom Delivery, who selects the items at the store and delivers them straight to your door. If you do have to be within an 8-mile radius of the East Saginaw Street store in order to get those deliveries. The CEO of Quality Dairies, he told me that if things go well at this store, then the service very well could expand to other stores in the Lansing area. Reporting live here in Lansing, Carla Byron, Fox 47 News.
Carla, thank you. If you want to have some items delivered to your doorstep, we have all the information you need on how to order from Quality Dairy on our website, fox47news.com.